In the context of non-finals and information disclosure, completeness principle refers to whether reports include material topics and their boundaries in a sufficient way to reflect significant economic, environmental, and social impacts, and whether the information contained in non-finals and information reports is enough to enable stakeholders to assess the organization performance. Therefore, in order to comply with completeness principle, firstly, the reports have to take into account impacts related to the company and to cover and prioritize all material information. Secondly, the information in the report must include all significant impacts in the reporting period. And thirdly, the report cannot omit relevant information that can influence on stakeholder assessment and decision, or that reflects significant economic, environmental, and social impacts. So, to assess completeness principle in a non-finance and information report, analysts must take into account and check, among others, the following issues. If the report includes impact that company causes, directly or indirectly, including value chain and supply chain, if the report includes also negative aspects from company performance, not only positive aspects, if the information is disaggregated by countries, regions, or workplaces, or local impacts are also provided in addition to global impacts. It is also important to verify that information about supply chain and value chain is provided, as social responsibility of companies extend to all their value chain. So, from a completeness approach, it is essential to verify that supply and value chain are taken into account and well reflected in contents of non-financial information report. Analysts also have to check how deep is the description of the impacts and why they are considered as relevant. Materiality process assessment results are very important for completeness assessment. Regarding to this, it is important to check by analysts if the report explicit material topics from external or internal stakeholders and how far information identified as material for the company and stakeholders is reported in non-financial information report. Finally, analysts has to pay attention to these questions. Are data of performance from each material topic reported? Is it provided information about management of material issues with indicators associated? Are targets linked to material issues? Working on the previous questions, analysts will be able to provide an assessment on the basis of completeness principle.